pass me by.
Down in the valley at this time of year, of course, birdsong is very, very thin and very sparse. Just one or two residents still claiming their territory. But in spring, if ever there were to be echoes of spring, it must be now and at this time of the year. But unfortunately, they must come from me. Birdsongs from those that belong here all through the winter, and birdsong from those brave little hearts that beat away across an ocean and a desert in order to bring up their families in this island of yours and mine. A bird we call the willow warbler. And you know, there was a poet who wrote that song again. It had a dying fall. I know it wasn't written for this next bird, but I always think it should have been the willow warbler. It had a dying fall. And those whose voices are deep, the wood pigeon. And the wonderful little bird called the stock dove. Called the stock dove because it was thought originally this was the stock from which the homing pigeon sprang. But this bird seems filled with wonder because it sings over and over again, "Oh look, oh look." And then nightfall. Nightfall in the spring, when a great copper ball of a moon edges up over the lip of the valley and gazes with bland indifference on the countryside below, and a nightingale begins to sing. Rather like having strawberries with your Christmas dinner, isn't it? And over on the lip of the valley, yet other voices. All in an April evening, on an autumn evening.
keep on keeping watch. Keeping watch on us. Let us keep on keeping watch. Keeping watch on us. All together now, I'm keeping watch on you. I'm keeping watch on you. You are keeping watch on me. You are keeping watch on me. I am keeping watch on you. I am keeping watch on you. And you are keeping watch on me. And you are keeping watch. Thank you.
can make a castle from the sands of time. A brown paper parcel full of nursery rhymes. Existential knick-knacks sitting on a shelf. Talking to a mirror, talking to itself. Lots of little footprints shaped like silver spoons. Running in and out of rainbows, splashing through the moon. Reflected in the meadows, early evening dew. Ah, but I'm in love with you. And then we all. Birds to sleep and asking all the rooftops, is there a chimney sweep? We can't see in the houses if the chimney's blocked. Is she ironing trousers? Is she darning socks? We don't know if she's happy. We don't know if she's sad. Surely washing nappies can't be all that bad compared to what old age and loneliness can do. Is someone still in love with you? And then we open up our eyes to see the clouds go rolling by. And then the sun comes shining through. Oh, my love, how I love you. Oh, my love, how I love you.
Would you drink a beer, bring it back alive? Thank you, and I'll swallow it and bother your uncle. Stay broken in it, right?
I stepped into a bar for a drink or two. I was feeling lonely, and as the feeling grew, I ordered same again until I heard nature call. And through a door marked man, I found written on the wall, God is love. Next to a naked lady and some parts of a man was written, God is love. The message seemed so simple. I stared in disbelief. Could it be some wisdom had come to my relief? Was the Son of God a man among men? Or which of the apostles had owned a ballpoint pen? Oh, God is love. God is love. Like the joke that says the future. Thank you. never easy. Love is hard to find and just as hard to keep.